When it moved, it moved, when it stopped, it when it stood still, I wrote a new chapter. I guess I never would. You should have changed the batteries, bro. Well, first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise. But around the bottom were two big buttons that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one, then the other, then I twisted it through. And when I set it on the floor, he said, oh, what it did when it zip, when it moved, when it stopped it, when it stood still, I never went to my doors. I guess I never seen how good fresh batteries are. First march left, then marched right, then marched under a chair. And when I looked where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to cry, but my mama, when I turned around, I found that marvelous thing to have. Chuck, 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 and from behind, oh, zip, when it moved, when it stopped, it, when it stood still, I never knew that. I never heard. Well, the years have gone by too quickly, it seems. And I have my own little boy. And yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. His eyes really popped right out of his head. He gave a sweet little thing. Neither one of us knows what it is. He loves it just like me, cause it goes zip when it moves, when it stops, when it stands there. I never knew cause of what it is. I guess I never will. When it goes zip when it moves, when it stops, it, when it stands there. I never knew cause of what it is. I guess I never will. When it goes zip, moves, when it stops, it, when it stands there. I never knew cause of what it was. I guess someday.